Hello and welcome to day four of 100 daily videos. Hello guys, welcome to Life Pro. My name is Manuh. Thank you so much for watching this video today, and thank you for being with us since we started this program. And so this is day four of 100 daily videos, and by the way, I just woke up. As you can see, even my hair is still shaggy. I just woke up. It's around 6 because of what I'm doing today. Yes, because of the preparation that I need to do for today's public speech. So welcome to Life Pro. So back in 2020, that is last year, we're in 2021. Back in 2020, it was actually my first time to live alone. And so where I was actually living, I went and I decided to become serious with this thing that people call vision. Yeah, and writing down your vision down. Actually, that's a topic for another day. I'm going to be speaking one day about having your vision written down. And so this is my vision book. And so, yes. And so that's what I actually want to talk about today. And straight to the point. Today, I'm actually going to be speaking. It's actually my first time. And this is actually a dream come true for me. It's actually my first time to go and, to be a public to be a public speaker somewhere. Yeah, I know I've done spoken words in front of people. I've also preached in schools, but now being a public speaker, talking to people in public places, today is actually going to be one of them. It's not that big, but it's actually big to me. It's actually, there's a place whereby I go for Bible study and a place whereby we get to grow, yeah? We get to grow in life, both spiritually, matters life, in each and every aspect. And so, today, being Thursday, I'm actually going to be the speaker in this place. And so, yeah, that's what I'm actually preparing for today. And so, last year, I remember one of the things that I actually wrote down on my vision book. Let me just read it for you. Number four, it is to be called, my vision is actually to be called to speak and motivate people in events, both big and small. So yeah, and so Set Apart Foundation is actually a ministry that I've been going to, and now our leader just talked to me like some 2 weeks ago, and he told me, Manuh, I need you to prepare. You're going to be the one speaking, you're going to be the one sharing with each and everyone, with people, what has been happening in your life, and on this topic of doing what you love. That is one thing that I personally stand for so much. Yeah, there is nothing as good as you actually doing what you love. And yeah, this is actually so big for me. This is actually so big, like I'm actually going to tick it on my vision book. That is one thing done. Actually, this is what I do. I write my visions down, and once it has happened, I come and tick it like it has already happened. Be called to speak and motivate people in big events. I know more are coming, but I'm still going to tick it, because it's going to be happening today. Yes, and so that is actually my announcement for today. You are going to be speaking there, and I've actually prepared matters preparation. Though I'm actually going to be speaking from what I've actually gone through, my personal experience. I believe you might have watched the video that I did about quitting my job so that I can create content. And yeah, so it's mainly based on that and more of the things that I've actually experienced in life, and also some things to do with success and being great in this world and serving your purpose in this world. Those are the things that I'm actually going to be speaking today, and I'm so happy for this. Yes, and so as we finish this, another thing that is actually coming up, I have always wanted to host the Oscars. Man, each and every time, like I'm always dreaming about the Oscars. Like I always see myself on that stage of the Oscars, as the host of the Oscars. I'm just there doing the monologue. I'm just there inviting and presenting the awards to the winners. Like, that is actually a dream I have so much in me. And yes, actually very soon, either in a week's time or in 2 weeks' time, I'll actually be going to the Oscars. Yes, I actually mean it. I'll be going to the Oscars, and I'll be hosting the Oscars. And yeah, just tune into Life Bro, because we're actually going to be going to the Oscars in a week or two time. It will actually be posted here. And yes, that is actually another thing that I'm actually waiting to come and tick from this vision book. And yes, that is another thing that I'm actually proud of. God is actually doing great things. And so we'll be going to the Oscars. See you that day. That day will be coming. But anyway, see you tomorrow. Tomorrow is day 5. See you in tomorrow's video. Remember to subscribe down below. Thank you for joining me. Thank you for being with me in this journey. Today is day 4. 96 more days to go. See you at... Oh, actually, see you... As I said, I'm actually going to be speaking there today. And so I actually want to go prepare. Like right now, I'm going to prepare so that I can leave and go. Yeah. Bye-bye. See you.